spider sex, it's a terrifying world of nightmares and death. Look out, here comes the spider sex. Hey everyone, thanks for watching DNews today, I'm Trace. Most of what I learned about spider sex I got from Charlotte's Web, not the book, the movie. It was weird. So spider sex, y'all, how do they do that? Well, different species do it differently. And just like the old rhyme, first comes love, second comes marriage, and then comes the baby in the baby carriage. But for spiders, it's more first comes love, then comes sex, and then death. Male spiders are much smaller than females. The female black widow, for example, is about 1.5 inches long with a characteristic black body and the red hourglass. But males are only about half the size and are light brown. For spiders, the responsibility to find a mate is on the guys, which means so is the danger. Spiders are highly solitary, so finding a female can be tough. According to a study in animal behavior that came out this month, the western black widow uses pheromones to turn her web into a sort of sexual antenna. Receptors on the spider's front legs detect pheromones that she puts on her web. The pheromones contain information on the age, mating history, and even hunger level of the female in question. If he's DTF, he'll hop on her web and stop other guys from hitting on her by destroying it. This is like spider negging, which is gross. The web destruction makes the female seem less attractive to other males. Scientists think it reduces those pheromones so that they can be alone while they mate, which goes on for hours, and will sometimes end in his death by cannibalism, but not always. It's a common misconception that all black widows will kill their mate. The pheromone signals the female's hunger level, remember, so males prefer to mate with a female who's already eaten, because you know what, no one wants sex when they're hangry. How spiders do the deed can vary too. Most have something called a pedipalp to deposit their sperm into the female spider. It's sort of like a spider penis. If the female is receptive, he'll deposit his sperm and hightail it out of there, because if he survives, he gets to mate again. That being said, many spiders are monogamous because they probably will only get to mate once. A paper in Biology Letters found the dark fishing spider mates only once, not because it gets eaten, but because they literally can't run their brain and penis at the same time. Their pedipalp is inflatable, so when they find a receptive female and inflate it, the blood pressure in their body drops so dramatically that they become immobilized and eventually die. This is awful. After he makes his final deposit, that bulb can't be deflated. So he lingers for a few hours, dies, and then remains stuck inside of the female. Afterwards, she either eats him or just throws him away. Even with all this though, the point of the mating isn't for funsies, it's to spread genes. Recently, scientists discovered that the males have a way to influence the spread of their genes using a recently discovered nerve in their pedipalp. Apparently, male spiders use this nerve to sense stress and strain during copulation. The researchers believe that males who sense a lot of stress in their mate could reduce the sperm load they deposit so they don't get metaphorically screwed. Females mate with a bunch of different males, choosing which sperm they want to use for fertilization and throwing away the stuff that they don't want. This discovery shows that the men aren't just fodder, but can strategically deposit some sperm and, if they escape, live to fornicate another day. Man, animal sex can be so weird sometimes. Take shark sex, for instance.
Sharks, they have internal fertilization.
Okay.
And male sharks have two penises.
Okay. Wow. That's a surprise.
Yeah.
If you want to watch more of that video, we have a link down in the description if you're on mobile. If you have a science question you want answered, you can also tell us down in the comments and make sure you subscribe so you get all the DNews every single day.